Well,
you're not too fond of strangers here, are you?
People like you.
Meaning?
Mm-hmm.
Brigitte even know where... Or did you cook this deal up all by...
You speak with Chef Inwin, Ty.
So...
Don't know.
You mean to say you call yourself something else? And you ain't gonna tell me. All ears. What?
I check stability. The link on your end clear.
Seems so.
Can burn and die on your own time, not on mine.
Watching them?
This is our turf, our home. We need not to be ghosts here.
It is you. Must be ghost. Be silent. Invisible.
Know the way in? Was told you would.
Yeah. Garage, in the back.
But shh.
Anything interesting happen over
Since we are here?
No one in? No one?
Well, they went out for supply.
got two of them, just sitting there. And nothing, just sitting there looking.
They're gonna be looking for a long fucking while.
I see. The camionette. Check it.
Right. Wait, who is that?
Who you think? The runner we won't try to invade you. With the extra eyes we give you, it is fine for now.
So, he knows I'm here.
Hey, come here. This scrap bucket actually works.
I'm going.
I'll give you a kiss. Sneaky ass fucker, no point hiding.
The main ATM. Look for the camionette.
Don't be scared! Completely kill you. Hey, don't be scared now. Come on! I swear.
This
squad's just gonna rage if we... Yeah, whatever. She could rest planted in the funeral by now anyway. Better there than here. Hey, don't be scared now!
Okay, at the van. But no sign of the runner.
I see what you see. No chatter. Now, interface with the van.
I swear I won't completely kill you.
got you here. Mind telling me what we're looking at?
Data flow map of Pacifica. They hunt Agwe.
Who is they?
Netwatch. They always out to fuck us.
Must have pissed them off recently, huh? Really doubt they'd attack like this unprovoked.
One reason only. Always the same. Rezo Agwe. It is a net they cannot see, cannot touch.
What are they looking for, exactly?
Internal. If they crush our eyes, they take Agwe and the intact.
But you probably got what? What?
We do. They are.
How bad's it?
I do not know how much data they pull, but they still not have source.
See, you got
police. You believe there in the city? They shielded.
That's what the ads say.
Netwatch is cop, paid for by other cops to protect. What is there not to understand?
Wow, Netwatch. Real tongue loosening. Okay, so what's on me to do?
You must reach the agent. Easy now to find him. Look at the map. He is in cinema.
Step away now. This isn't your fight.
Matt!
What? Placide, what?
Caught. Pushed out. The runner know you are here. Hunt him.
Just scorch him via the net? He's gotta be jacked into the van.
I cannot piece his protection. You must find him. Face him.
Okay, so what do I do once I find him?
I will tell you. The Asian man tries to cut you off. The animals be here soon. Pass through elevator shaft to reach the lobby. Left side. Stay unseen.
Come on! Let's see that ugly face of yours! Hey, don't be scared now! Come on! I swear I won't completely kill you! Hey, don't be scared now! Oh.
What the?
Completely kill you. Don't be scared now. Man, fuck this. Come on! I swear I won't completely kill you.
Eyes open now.
What's going on?
You have company soon.
I don't know.
Scan her right away.
Not bad.
She must have a weak spot.
Got my crew already looking for her.
I think she's had enough.
Access to their data. Clear? You must first.
Proceed.
Whoa, hey, easy.
What did you do?
Just severed the connection to the rest of Pacifica. Gives us a little time.
Okay, no more fucking tangents. Fess up. Who are you?
Bryce Mosley, Netwatch Special Agent. Can we talk? Had a specter on you, didn't you? Saw and heard all you... No idea what the voodoo boys are paying you, but our pocket...
I think I'll just stick to my plan.
Hey, V, you all right?
Give me a sec.
You looked just like him a sec ago.
Thanks. Oh, what happened?
What do you think? Buddhas were blowing smoke. You got duped. Made you their goddamn kamikaze drone. Guess that's your reward for lending him a hand.
Could have been Netwatch to flatline me. VDBs might not even know I survived.
Right, then Placide's face ought to light up like a Christmas tree when you show up alive. Come on, let's head to Batty's and get this shit settled for good. Grumpy motherfucker, hope he likes surprises.
You wish to talk to Placide? Because I can take you.
I'll find him.
Sure. Yes.
Ooh. Go. Last seat up the stairs.
Dead.
Well, that was your plan, wasn't it? I outlive your need for me, you get me out of the picture. Flatline.
No, you are confused. Mosley messed with your head.
Fuck Mosley! Got eyes, I can see. I'm right, aren't I?
We lose the link. That was not our plan.
Saw you zeroing agent tags. Don't tell me you didn't know what was going on. Don't tell me I didn't see what I saw.
You walk into Warzone. You got hit. It is that simple. I had to free my people. They are most important to me. We tried to save you, but mostly, he was stronger than we think.
Brigitte, wanna talk to her?
Well, now you talk with me.
I did the job. That was our deal. You and me, our biz is done.
Assez. We must head under. This is not over. Netwatch will return.
I hope you will not lead him to the crypt. He is Ragnon. Nothing special. You see these guns?
I saw them. Sorti, Konya. Fait tout moun sorti.
You must be Brigitte. Hard woman to find.
You have something for me.
You know about the biochip, don't you?
Yes, and we must check its condition.
How much you know from my scans?
More than Placide, I'm sure.
You recognize the biochip because you were looking for it.
We must examine you. If you survive...
You want to dig around in my head? I don't know.
You came to us in a bad time?
That's supposed to be an apology?
You will get apology when you say how much you want for the chip. If it is in good condition, of course.
Biochip's not for sale. And you're not ripping it out of me. Thing was in shit shape already before I strolled in.
It does not function.
Not that bad. Problem is, no one I've talked to can yank it out without risk of death. Seeing as you commissioned the thing's theft, I figured you might know a way to help.
How do you know all this? How did you find us?
Evelyn Parker.
Ah. You found us because she led you to us. She has proved not...
Listen, can you...
Yes, of course, but not here. We will go to the crib, where you must... Once we have the data we need... We'll do our best to...
Ben,